I was a young boy, I used to bug my folks. Well, my dad would be playing poker, I'd say, can I have some cards for my bicycle spokes? Mom would be cooking dinner, say, can I stir the rice? She said, we're having macaroni. Her advice, yeah, she'd say, go play in the traffic, take a long walk off a short pier, hold your breath and count to 10,000, could be anywhere but just not here, take a nap on the railroad track, stare at the sun with your naked eye, climb the tallest building, see if you can fly. Now fast forward to my wedding night. I'm with my bride in our honeymoon suite. She says, is there anything special she can do for me? I say, yeah, go down to the lobby, give me something to eat. I haven't seen her since that night. Getting over her has been real hard. Every year around Christmas time, I get this message in a card, and it says, go play in the traffic, take a long walk off a short pier, hold your breath and count to 10,000, you could be anywhere but just not here, take a nap on the railroad track, stare at the sun with your naked eye. Tallest building, see if you can fly. Well, now I was never stupid enough to do all those things they told me to do. I learned about the dangers when they released me from the clinic after trying just a few. Well, now that I'm older and I got kids of my own, they come running, mom's lying, bleeding on the kitchen floor. And I say, can't you see I'm talking on the telephone? Go and call a neighbor. Go and tell a cop. I got these words of wisdom for you, cause this bug in me has got to stop by. Tell them, go play in the traffic. Take a long walk off a short pier. Hold your breath and count to 10,000. Could be anywhere but just not here. Take a nap on the railroad tracks. Stare at the sun with your naked eye. Climb the tallest building. See if you can fly. See if you can fly. See?